I represent in Kansas City, New Hampshire. I don't live in the ghetto, I live in metal. I got swings in my front yard. My neighbors are cash crops and they farm. I'm at a pond swimmer, I play basketball. No one walks the street off, the greatest cars for long. When a D crosses the road, I see bombs on my front lawn. Sometimes in the back, but even more spectacular is the view of the horizon at the crack of dawn. Aquamarine, purple, yellow, orange, and sometimes green chicken. I don't watch it often, but what I do is the obsession. My remembrance of the out in the depression. I look back into the scene and wonder why my own life can't be as serene. Upon a wonder of means and bed, empty dreams stuck on my head with perilous thoughts in a dress. But can't escape from jobs I hate. Doubt my fate places me in a position where I can't strike back. I'm working all day and night to get the master flow. I'm always the first to come and the last to go. But there is fast to load. We got a unity of my community. That's news to me. Working all day and night to get the master flow. I'm always the first to come and the last to go. There is fast to load. My opportunity of my community. That's news to me. From a farm town with no street lights, no sidewalks, the post office. In the summer, the heat's quite dreadful. With the humidity, I mean, it's beautiful, but currently, it isn't me. It's not suitable.